right, so we're going to go over some spider guard retention, some lasso guard, particularly retention. But let's say, you know, you were in here and you might have had this and he put his knee up and he kind of broke that off, right? So this is, you know, you know, getting past basically right now, and I need to be able to respond to that if I want to retain my guard. Okay, so, you know, as he moves through, he may just step over. I want to stop him from going under the head. Okay, now, as he continues to pass, right, I can pull in here and retain. Right, so going this way is not the best idea. The big takeaway is don't let them go under your head. That's what they're going to want. If you let it happen, it's a slippery slope, okay? Now, let's say he stands up and starts kind of running around that side, right? Look here what I did. I'm blocking his hip, sometimes his knee, all right? But here, from this position, I can drop into additional open guards, like an X guard, right? Just let him have that back, and I can be going into whatever techniques I want from the X. Okay, so you can transition to other guards with this. But you're retaining a guard and do have some exits, right? Some strategies, right? So again, you know, whether he killed that spider hook or not, he's trying to pass to that side. And I'm kind of winging out here and reestablishing my guard, okay? So when he goes this way, big takeaways, don't let him go under your head. That's super important. Again, I don't do a lot of passing to that side if they have the lasso. I pass to the side they have the lasso on. And we'll cover some guard retention off of that in some follow-up videos. Thanks.